You launch your Amazon FBA product on the platform, on the marketplace, and you would like this product to be noticed and rank higher. For that, you need to find the good and the best keywords for your product. And in this video, we will show you how you can do that, how you can find good keywords using Data Dive tools. If you want to try Data Dive for yourself, you'll find the link below in the description, as well as a coupon code, which will save you a little bit of money.
In the vast and competitive landscape of Amazon, mastering the intricacies of Amazon keyword research isn't just a strategy. It's the heartbeat of a successful online business. In this digital era, where algorithms rule and search is the currency of discovery, understanding the pivotal role of strategic keywords on Amazon is akin to possessing a treasure map in the quest for organic ranking, soaring sales figures, and the acquisition of a fresh legion of customers. Imagine keywords as the guiding stars that lead potential customers to your digital storefront. Through meticulous Amazon keyword research, businesses can optimize their product listings to resonate with the algorithms that dictate search results, ensuring a prime position in the virtual marketplace. This isn't just about visibility, it's about conquering the coveted realm of organic ranking, where products are discovered naturally, creating a ripple effect that cascades into increased credibility and trust. The journey doesn't end with the visibility, and it extends to the crucial realm of conversion. Strategic use of keywords enhances product relevance, helping businesses not only to attract but also convert prospective customers. As the algorithmic gears turn in favor of well-optimized listings, the result is a surge in sales, propelling your products into the digital shopping carts of eager buyers. Yet the impact transcends mere transactions. Effective Amazon keyword research serves as the bridge to a new frontier of customers. By aligning product listings with the specific terms and phrases potential buyers are searching for, Amazon sellers can tap into unexplored audiences, widening their reach and cultivating a diverse customer base. In this era of digital commerce, where the online shop space is vast but fiercely contested, the power of Amazon keyword research cannot be overstated. It's the key that unlocks the gates to organic ranking and opens new doors to new customers, waiting to discover what your business has to offer. So let your keywords be more than just strings of text. Let them be the strategic anchors that elevates your brand in the Amazon marketplace. Hi, my name is Nikki and I'm from Orange Klik. And today I'm going to show you how easy, reliable, and fast it is to do your keyword research using Data Dive's Master Keyword List. Discover which keywords to prioritize and exert more efforts to rank organically higher, and which opportunity keywords with less competition to capitalize on to get more sales. We start by typing in the main keywords that describe the niche of our product. Toddler sling carrier. Let's say we are catering to a specific market. For example, the weight of the toddler should be about 25 to 60 pounds, and there should be about 6 to 36 months of age for these toddlers. Take an observation first. If the seed keyword brings in results of the actual product you are trying to offer, this is going to be our product, this ASIN. Then we will go ahead and use the Data Dive Chrome extension tool to see the overview of the top 45 ASINs that are ranking on the first page. The total revenue generated with this keyword is at $2,757,724 and total sales of $70,970, with a median price of $32.98. You can see that the market is not saturated, as the average or median review count is under 500. Now, what I'm going to do next is to choose carefully the ASINs that are similar to the type of product and almost the same price point that I'm going to offer. Check the type of material, size, weight, or even age to ensure that the keywords that Data Dive is going to extract are the ones that are really relevant to your product. Failing to be diligent at this stage is like setting yourself to sweep off a lot of unnecessary or dirty or irrelevant keywords on your master keyword list later, and that will entail more time. So it is better to be mindful at this stage of keyword research. At the same time that I am selecting an ASIN, I am also adding this ASIN's keyword to my tray for data dive to extract. You can rename the dive session here. And for the purpose of this session, we are selecting 10 ASINs for keyword research. You may select up to 30. Now we can click dive, and it will take at least or less than a minute to for data dive to extrapolate all the data and present it in this manner. Looking at the overview, the total revenue is at 189,586. The total sales is 4,903, and the median price of the 10 competitor ASINs is at $30.49. Median reviews of 135 for the 10 competitor ASINs, and the percentage to how much is Amazon selling in the countries of those sellers that are offering this product. And looking at the opportunity evaluation, which is the quickest way to see the level of competition of the niche in a bird's eye view, we can see that 50% of the competition has weak to very weak rankings. Even 10% lower with relevant keywords, which already tells me that I can dive into a lot of opportunity keywords here, since only 3 out of 10 competitor ASINs are already very strong in terms of organic keyword rankings on most of the keywords included in our master keyword list. But 7 are not doing really well. A quick definition from Data Dive about master keyword list is that these are the dirty keyword lists in such a way that these are keywords that are pulling in substantial volume of sales but may or may not necessarily be relevant to the type of product you are selling. So what we can do here is to manually refine these keywords according to relevancy, which Data Dive already set up for us in color coding scheme. In the niche settings, you may adjust the parameters to which Data Dive will determine the relevancy of the keywords and corresponding search volume. We can change it to 500, and 30% here means at least 3 out of 10 competitors are ranking for the keywords on the top 30. I also changed the outlier keywords to 1000 search volume to be able to capture those low-hanging keywords with a substantial search volume. What are outlier keywords in Data Dive? Outlier keywords are keywords with a high search volume but low relevance, meaning that only a small number of competitors in the niche are ranked for these keywords. From time to time, these outliers can be quite valuable, low-hanging fruit. You may prioritize primary keywords first with high search volume and significant gaps first. Once you've addressed those gaps and solidified your base, you can now go over to outlier keywords and start focusing on broader and more general terms. When you change the parameters, the opportunity evaluation will also be recalculated and adjusted here. Now, we will analyze the data from MKL or the master keyword list. Here you will be able to see right away which ASINs are doing well, color-coded to red, which means very strong rankings. This ASIN is going to be our product. We can see that it has a rank of 83% or 77 out of the 93 keywords that are included in our MKL is already being ranked really well by this ASIN. With regards to our ASIN, it only has 4 months listing age, and the fact that it is also priced competitively at $34.98 makes it a strong competitor, and it has 266 monthly sales, and the outlier keywords that it has currently on its listing, the sales volume has 19,899, while the rest of the other strong competitors have 442,114 and 55,582 respectively, which means that they are including more keywords on their listing, which means more visibility, thus enhancing their ability to get more sales And the fact that they do have some variation in their listing also contributes to the added sale. So again, this could be another option for our ASIN to look into providing additional variation in the future to aid in catering those extra needs from the customers, like different color choices. Which, comparing to other ASINs that are in green, we are already doing well. What we do next is to find which keywords are ranking lower than 30 and exert more efforts to rank and solidify our base from these keywords better. Once you have stumbled upon brand keywords, you can click this letter B here that is colored blue to exclude those brand keywords in bulk from the MKL. Now I'm going to analyze each keyword, A, to determine if it's relevant, and B, if we are ranking low, and focus on adding more of that keywords in our listing to get indexed. We would want to send a message to Amazon algorithm to start recognizing that our product is also relevant to this search term. Let's move to roots, or the roots tab. What does the term roots mean in Data Dive? Roots are the repeated words and phrases found in the master keyword list. If you want to quickly analyze the amount of traffic distribution across groups of keywords, then you'll be able to go to the roots tab. The roots tab breaks down the normalized keywords into individual words, counts their frequency, and adds up the search volume and the keywords they are part of. Singular keyword roots are displayed in with no color background, and lighter green displays with 2 to 3 keyword roots, and the darker green represents 4 and above word roots. The root frequency is the number of times they are found, and the broad set search volume of the root represents the total search volume of all keywords containing those repeated words and phrases. From the Roots tab, we have the ability to determine the priority of including specific roots for optimizing listings. Keyword roots are presented in their normalized form, devoid of plurals and conjunctions, and serve as the basis for selecting keywords in the listing builder. For example, the phrase baby slings transforms into baby sling. This process eliminates conjunctions and plurals in your master keyword list, and resulting in compiled list of normalized keywords, ultimately streamlining the search volume. When you toggle toddler carrier, you'll be able to see 8 filtered keyword phrases coming from this keyword root and the corresponding search volume. You may now determine which of these variation of keywords you still haven't added to your product listing optimization, and if it does have the right amount of search volume pool to be added to your optimization process. We continue doing this process for every normalized route until such time we have gathered new set of relevant keywords. For example, here it is important to determine the different customer search terms with 20 to 65 pounds. Meanwhile, back in master keyword list, if ever you want to add some more ASINs to your keyword research, you can do so by clicking the plus add ASINs here. Continuing our efforts to prioritize on ranking higher in our existing best keywords, I'm going to select here some keywords that I think we need to double up the strategy to rank organically so we can generate higher sales. Those that are falling out of top 30, which are these keywords. So it is important really to determine which of these keywords we are ranking lower than top 30 and exert more efforts to put them in our bullet points, in our product description, to be able to get those indexing and the organic ranking to be bumped up higher. Next is we will be determining which ones are we not ranking at all, And to quickly add that to our search terms first, to start with indexing. This could be missed opportunities, these keywords here. But because of Data Dive's clear processing of data, we were able to close these keyword gaps in our listings. There you have it, a more refined master keyword list with a clear understanding of which keywords to prioritize and which ones you can add to your keyword ranking and indexing after seeing the performance of the high search volume and sales-grabbing keywords for your product and the competitors as well. If you haven't tried Data Dive yet, don't miss the opportunity to add this valuable keyword research tool for your business today. You can check out our coupon code, that's OrangeClick, to get 20% off discount for a monthly subscription plan. If you liked the video that we just produced, don't forget to send in some comments and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe our YouTube channel, that's OrangeClick. Again, this is Nikki from OrangeClick. Thanks for watching.
I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you want to try Data Dive for yourself, you will find the link and coupon code below in the description. If you have additional questions related to this tutorial or Data Dive tools, use the comment section below and we will make sure we are answering your requests as well. And now I would like to invite you to watch more videos about Data Dive tools. It's a whole playlist on our YouTube channel, so check this out.